up, everybody? It's your boy K-Ray06 back here on K-Ray TV, and we are here for another Eminem Marshall Mathers Monday reaction video. And we're going to react to Grip featuring Eminem. I don't remember who told me to react to this, but I jotted it down, and we are here now. So we're going to go ahead and react to this. Before we do, you already know what to do. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up as YouTube sees the interaction. They send that thing to the moon. I greatly appreciate it. And if you're new here and you want to join the best squad on the net, that dream squad, as we're on our way to that 10K, then show some love by hitting that sub, click the noti bell, hit all, and share like you care. Again, hit all and share like you care. Goes a long way. And lastly, if you want to get these videos early and you don't want to wait, then hop onto our Patreon. It's going to be at the top and in the description box below. All right, now that everything is done, let's go ahead and react to this thing. Roll tape. Put these in so I can see better. Need to see who this Grip fella is. All right. Now, this is a different beat. Oh, just that old. I need to get up in there and kill it.
I can walk you through the depths of hell with Vex, VJs, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the bitch. Honestly, it's only right I get.
Hold on, I didn't expect this. I didn't expect it. He's giving me kind of a Jid sound, but not saying he's Jid. He's giving me like a Jid sound, the tone in which he raps. But I didn't expect this. He came in out the gate with it. Hold on, y'all. We got to appreciate this. Y'all know how we do it. Y'all know how we do it. We got to appreciate it. Let's go. Grip. Let's go.
I can walk you through the depths of hell with Vex, VJs, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday.
Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. That is facts. That is facts. If y'all know finance, anything about finance, y'all know debt is inherited. That is inherited. You think that debt from your mama going somewhere? You're right. It's coming to you. It's coming to you. And they said, brother, we set the fail, so let's reset the scale. You know what I'm saying? Put everybody on even playing field. Go ahead. It's clapping on Saturday, but we ain't seeing SNL. Man.
Text to protect your tail. No respect to mail, to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits, and brought up the bitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass in your face from a speaker, make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire.
Okay.
It's a dark horse that spark wars and star fires. Holding one on a par four or higher, and your supplier tore God for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped rap to his back.
Run! The last lyric, he hopped on back to the wall with his head against me. Like, calm down. No, don't calm down. Keep going, sir. Keep going, sir.
Over hire and your supplier. Tour guy for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut up some slack. He strapped back to his back. Back to the wall and they ought to get me. Love my mind, but it's cast to iron. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time, we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's like the empty. Cause you're strong, rapping the favorite girl. Could have fooled me, can't say the world.
Could have fooled me, can't say the word.
Back to the wall and they ought to get me. Love my mind, but it's cast to iron. If only one time for we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's not your empty. Cause you don't rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the word. Could've fooled me, can't say the word.
Yeah, sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do? Though so mentally screwed, they said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary. Cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school.
Eminem liked doing that old, I don't know the proper term for, but he doesn't, like, he won't rhyme on the ending word, but he'll rhyme, like, the next word, like something to Clinton to do, and what is it to do? Head to somebody into the new. Like, he does that a lot now, a lot. Watch, check it out.
But those kids were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what Elkins would do, though so mentally screwed? They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in a penitentiary, because eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clown you in elementary school. Yeah, I had some things wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That Liverpool scene, I'm misfit.
Okay.
Blind, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. What? I was knocking a death door, I fucking ding dong ditched it.
I still be amazed at the way that he can play with words, though. The way that he can play with words and how he can switch cadence so effortlessly. He just easy. Like how he switched from elementary school and down by the nitty school, down by the nitty doo. Like he switched to that to this.
But that makes me, I'm different. That Liverpool scene, I'm misfit. Since I was a police blind, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. I was knocking a death door, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song bitch shit. And I don't use autotune, all I do is spit in this shit. Just bothers you, call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucker me to the trauma unit.
Yeah.
Shady records. Look at all these squad killers we brought. But it's juggernauts and guns. It is you rock, but it's your off and your rockers. Bitch, backs to the wall. Is it always? Is why I'm not talking about wallets or knots. When I say that the wallet is not against, it's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip.
Regardless, you want me to reach a effing bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. That is true, though. Like, with Eminem, it kind of sucks because he set the bar so high, especially from his earlier days. And now it's like you compare Eminem to Eminem. That's who you compare him to. And that's why it seems like, you know, he dropped off or he got better, because you compare him to himself. So if he can still be so much, let's do this. He can be still so much greater than the common MC, right? Right? But let's say his last one was right here. His last one was way up here, and he right here to that last one. Because we comparing it to him, so we like, ah, he didn't fell off. But he's still better than all the other MCs, if you get what I'm saying. So, like, I think, you know, like he said, it's like a bar that don't exist. Like, we only compare him to himself. I know I got other lyricists that are, you know, that's my favorite people, like Lou, for example, Lupe Fiasco. But however, since I don't think they're gonna ever intertwine, when it comes to Eminem himself, most people compare him to himself. So makes sense.
And that's when I say that the wallet is not against, it's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. So one day you'll be crashing back to Earth. And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers, you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes are.
Ooh, that's how you end it. He sounded like Kendrick on that part, but hold on, let me read that lyric. I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you pushing up Daisy, and that's all about them. And that's about all your ashes earn. Oh!
If you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn. Back to the water, New York. My mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time, but we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's like to empty. Cause you chose rather than a favorite girl. Could have fooled me, can't say the word. Could have fooled me, can't say the word. Back to the water, New York, give me. Love on my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time, but we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's like to empty. Cause you chose rather than a favorite girl. Could have fooled me, can't say the word.
Could have fooled me, can't say the word. Alright, that was Grip featuring Eminem. Bruh. First of all, let's just give a round of applause for Grip. That man came in rapping. He was like, yeah, I got a legend on the track. Let me not play with this track. Let me come up in there spitting some stuff. You know what I'm saying? Let me get my cadences right. So I appreciate you, sir. You didn't just be like, I got a feature of him. Everybody gonna listen to this feature. So let me spit like 4, 6 bars, 8 bars, and then let him just have it. No, you came in there spitting. And then like most people, you let Eminem have the rest of the track. So I greatly appreciate that. I'm gonna have to check out your music. Again, this was the first time hearing you. So I'm about to check out the catalog and see if we can put you in rotation. So let me know what y'all think about this song. Let me know what y'all think of how Rip did. If y'all like Eminem verse, let me know in the comments below. I can't wait to see you there. And we'll see you in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. And we out. Peace.